Surprisingly to only those ignorant, the U.S. economy has been in a state of emergency for a while. Quantifying the total amount of the United States debt is a quandary that officials are egregiously and erroneously evasive and surreptitiously sneaky about. The President, in his last State of the Union address, was in error when he said, "We are the richest nation in the world." Realizing that can't be true, I Googled, "Oh, man is the richest."